An app single is a search result that focuses on just one app at a time, and it usually looks kind of like a formatted answer where you get a longer description, star rankings, and information about the app directly in Google. It's different from an app pack because it takes up the full width of the search result and there's only one app featured, whereas app packs usually are 3-6 or more. The app single is just the one, and they usually only rank for very specific exact match style searches for the brand or brand name that's associated with that particular app. App singles are interesting because, different from app packs, app singles will rank on phones that they can't necessarily be downloaded in. Google's tried to stop this from happening, but we have seen that it's still happening. So that is an app single. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up. To be notified about future videos, click the logo. And to try the MobileMoxie mobile SEO tool set, use the promo code YouTube to get 30 days free. They're mobile-first SEO tools for a mobile-first world.